Okay, this is the backside view of the modified wink light with the USB charger that was used for the battery and the charging port. And then I added a button to allow for turning the unit on and off. So if I push the button, unit comes on, and then it is ready to go. If I push the shutter, it works pretty well. I don't know if it's as bright as the original wink light was, but it does seem to function the same way.